I'm gonna be opening Little Miss Pet Shop, and I forgot something. Stinky hat. Okay, I'm gonna look for him. Okay, his name is Fluffy anyway. Okay, so we're gonna be opening this. I got it from the 9-inch store, and I think this was the only one. It has a peacock and has a lot of stuff. So we're gonna get starting on opening this. Can open it really good, but yeah. Hi-ya! Take it out. Take it out. I always love this little guy. Like when I don't like it when he bothers me, but I still love him anyway. So I'm trying to open this. I'm gonna tell you about this little guy, and I'm always ready. So it will be like. Nothing that's possible. Okay, so I'm almost done. I just need to. Oh, there we go. I'm almost done. Oh, there we go. I got this. Ah, yeah. Okay. Let's open it. Oh my god. No way. Ah! Oh my god. So, that's what I came with. Sure. Okay. So this is all I came with. Okay, so here's our instructions. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. So it says to take out this floor and both of those. Just making sure it's correct. There we go. So I have to take out this. And then it says that I have to. Do it like this. So I have to do it like this. Yeah. Oh, maybe. Sorry about that, okay. Okay, I think it's ready. There we go. Heard the clip. So these are the stickers. And it's upside down. You still see the stickers. And this is the thing. And you can put it back and forth. Here's the stairs. And here's the other part. And here's another part of the stairs. So I'm just going to start with the stairs now. That. So, I'm gonna knock. Okay, so we're gonna take everything out. Oh, what is this? I wonder what that is. So it says, I think it's supposed to say that I have to do this. Maybe this. Take that out. That here. That. Okay. Oh. So this has to go sideways to go in the other part. Up. Okay. And then I have to get this part. Fold it nice and neat. Get that part.